2.6. Shooting low right. It's better. Clustering low right. So one hand corrected to the left, two hand shooting low right. Shooting long, Walter PPKS, DNACP, 2.4, 2.6, 2.7. TNB bullets, lead, 95 grain, targets. Point four. First string, lower right side target, 380 ACP, 95 grain bullet, center mass. Upper right high, low, all over the place. Black, five more, two black, same target. Smelly too, left, center, black, oh no, that's low right. Okay, we got a string of 4-inch group up and down. Shooting 2.6 grain. Powder, right side target, black, black, inside, same hole, that's a good powder, I know I'm just getting used to things, okay, that's a good set, now we're going to 2.7, 0.1 shy of being max powder, which is over the center of the target in the blank area. There it is. Up and down. Touching. Up and down. 4-inch group. Off the load. There we have it. 2.4, 2.6, and 2.7. Point four. 2.6, 2.7 grain. We measure at home. This is a 10-shot series. 10-shot series. 5-shot series. So 2.6 seemed to be the magic number.